Legoland Windsor are opening two new roller coasters next year in 2024, and they're both going to race against each other down the hillside. And here is a pre-creation of those two rides to showcase what they might be like.